There's some new research at USC that could explain why we're seeing more and more children with those food allergies.
Robert Kittle tells us the study found children who took antibiotics are at greater risk.
The number of children with food allergies has gone up by almost 50% in the last 10 years, and there's no clear reason why.
Ear infections.
Clinical associate professor at the USC College of Pharmacy, Brian Love, wondered if there's a link between children taking antibiotics and later developing food allergies.
We looked at children who were enrolled in South Carolina Medicaid, and we compared children who with food allergy and children who did not, and we looked at antibiotic exposure in both groups, and it turned out that the children who had developed food allergy were more likely to be exposed to antibiotics.
He says children who had more than 5 courses of antibiotics before their first birthdays had a much higher risk of food allergies than children who didn't take any antibiotics.
So the question a lot of parents may have is, should I give my child an antibiotic if they have an infection, if that does increase their risk of developing a food allergy?
As a parent, there's no reason to withhold giving an antibiotic to a child if they have a true infection.
For one thing, the link is not definite, and only some of the children who took antibiotics also have food allergies. It's also unknown why there might be a link.
One thing that is being done now is to look at the type and the diversity of bacteria that colonize the intestinal tract. We believe that perhaps repeated exposure to antibiotics might alter that in some way that might predispose kids to food allergies.
He says more studies are needed to figure out why there seems to be a link. In Columbia, Robert Kittle, 7 News.
Now, with a lot of research on these health issues, it would be best to do a randomized double-blind study. But in this case, that's unethical. You'd be giving antibiotics to kids who don't need them and not giving them to kids who do.